Hello, my name is Rich Howard, owner of Architectural Builder Supply. This video is to bring you a closer look at the Brooks number 1012 TV. This is a hand wheel spring, is what this is, for Sherwood fire extinguisher valves. And this is the image below this video, the parts diagram. This is part number 5. It's going to reside underneath the hand wheel. I'm going to give you an idea of dimensions to help determine if this is the proper spring for your hand wheel. So overall height of the spring is 0.471. So 0.471, basically, well, 15, 30 seconds, something in that range. Diameter of the spring .856, so the diameter, .856, 13 sixteenths, close to that. Now the last dimension will be the diameter of the wire itself, taken from the middle portion. That's .10, so that's .100 thick material. It may not be, doesn't appear to be perfectly circular, but pinching it here, it's .1. If you have any questions on the Brooks 1012 TV Sherwood hand wheel replacement spring or any other Brooks product, please feel free to reach out to us.